My greatest hope for the future of the internet is that the internet should continue to be free. Let it just be free as it is right now, so that no one can have ownership of the internet to restrict the evolution of it.